Still no sign of the Denver prisoner who escaped on Monday. Deputies were taking Mauricio Venzor-Gonzalez to Denver Health for a medical condition when he got away from them. The FBI Safe Streets Task Force is helping out in this manhunt. That prompted a huge search in the area around Denver Health. His escape is linked to a deadly chase and shooting in the Park Hill neighborhood. Police have responded to a number of reported sightings.